zany to the max. So.
And now, Dot's Poetry Corner.
The teapot. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, and here is a note from my shrink. He says I'm getting better. Last week, I thought I was a toaster oven. Thank you.
This has been another visit to Dot's Poetry Corner.
It's time for Animaniacs. And we're saving to the max. So just sit back and relax. You'll laugh when you come back. We're Animaniacs. Come join the Warner Brothers.
And the Warner Sister Dot.
Just for fun, we run around the Warner movie lot. They lock us in the tower whenever we get caught. But we break loose and bend the moose, and now you know the plot. We're Animaniacs. Dot is cute and Yakko yaks. Wacko packs away the snacks. We've got wise cracks by the sacks. We're Animaniacs. Me, Pinky, and the Brain, who wants to rule the universe. The feathers flock together, Slappy whacks them with her purse. Button chases Mindy, Marina sings a verse. The writer's script, we had no script, my father to rehearse. We're Animaniacs. We have pay or play contracts. We're zany to the max, there's baloney in our slacks. We're Animaniacs, totally insane.
Here's the show's namey.
Animaniacs, those are the facts.
And now, a fairy tale to delight and relax you. Once upon a time, in an enchanted meadow, lived the Warner Brothers and their sister...
A quake.
A quake.
It's time to pull up stake.
We're all fed up, we can't deny it.
Fires, quakes, and floods, and riots.
We want some place with peace and quiet. So we're moving to Beirut.